Thomas stopped at a signal. Emily was there. She was pulling the merry-go-round. She was very excited. "The fireworks are going to start when it gets dark," she cried. Thomas wanted to be back in time to see the fireworks, but the lighthouse was on the far side of the island. It was a long way, and it would take a long time to get there. Then an idea flew into Thomas's funnel. "I'm sure the light bulb wouldn't break if I went just a little faster," he chuffed. And so Thomas speeded up, just a little.